We paint an icon, and the icon also paints and shapes us in a certain sense. A person gradually opens up, is purified and washed together with the image. Icons are so beautiful. May God help all people to realize it. This is our primary goal. An icon is full of light. The light that saves a person, heals his soul. It happens even if one simply looks at the image.